Hello friends, it's Christy Marcotte. Today I'm sharing the cards I made using Echo Park's Coffee and Friends 6x6 paper pad. This is a beautiful collection with lots of soft pinks and greens. There's a little bit of blue in there, and it has that coffee theme. So there are several sheets of image sentiment cut-aparts. And I did use quite a few of the cut-aparts on my cards. In fact, I only brought in one stamp set and just used one of the sentiment stamps on it. I will have links provided in the description box if you are interested in this paper collection or any of the products I use in this video. For embellishments on my cards, I'll also be using Love from Lizzie peel-offs. The ones I'm showing right now are all the pinstripe style. I'll also be using some of the mini circles, and I think I used some of the mini hearts. I will have a link provided in the description box if you are interested in any of those. If you are new to my channel, I love to use 6x6 paper pads and turn them into a set of cards. I use lots of cardstock for layers and card sketches for inspiration. You can always find the card sketches I use on my coordinating blog post. That link is provided in the description box, or you can simply head over to christymarcotte.com. For my 6x6 videos, I don't record a full voiceover. Instead, I'll have some background music. I'll show the full process from tearing apart that paper pad to all the finished cards at the very end. And I'll only have a few paper scraps left over. Since it takes several hours to turn a 6x6 paper pad into a set of cards, this video has been sped up 6 times. The real-time recording was just over 4 hours. This is actually one of my shorter 6x6 videos. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Now please sit back and relax and enjoy my video. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
are all the leftover pattern paper scraps. It's really just a few small pieces. I will be adding these to my scrap box of the year. And at the very end of the year, I'm going to attempt to make some more cards using those scraps. In addition to the paper pad, I also used 4 sheets of 8.5 by 11 and 9 sheets of 12 by 12 solid colored cardstock. I made a total of 24 cards using Echo Park's Coffee and Friends 6x6 paper pad. This is a beautiful collection. I did try to keep most of the cards fairly flat since I will be donating the majority of the cards to a local charity. I have provided links in the description box for this paper collection and most of the products used in this video. These are affiliate links. I will earn a small commission when you make a purchase using my links at no additional cost to you. I really appreciate the support when you make a purchase using my links. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.